in stage 76, we're going to be assembling the kickstand, and for that you're going to need the kickstand and the spring from stage 43, and you're also going to need the left footrest from stage 33. So first of all, take the spring and place the spring through the footrest, through the kickrest, and then take the footrest, placing that in position like so. Okay, and then make sure that you've got an F-type screw ready. Place the kick footrest up against the side of the assembly like so, and then with your F-screw, fasten that into place. Like so. In stage 77, we're going to be finishing off your Harley-Davidson. So take the fuel tap from stage 61 and push that into position underneath the fuel tank, and then apply stickers that came into the relevant places. Okay, and then next, take the coil housing from stage 42. And then once again, place that into position, like so. And then start adding the relevant cables as per the rest of this stage. Starting off cable E from stage 65. And then connect that into place, and then continue to do that with all the subsequent cables, and that completes this stage. Next, place the handlebars and the front section assembly onto the main frame, and then using the push axle from stage 40, push that all the way through to the hole, and then do that up with the nut that was provided with it as well. Once you've done that, continue to follow on through the steps up to step 18. Where you'll be connecting up all the cables. And once you've done that, connect up all the relevant cables to the circuit board, and later on we'll be tidying that up. And then next, get your exhaust parts ready. Okay. And take the exhaust from stage 51 and the exhaust stage cover from 63, and then place the cover over the exhaust, and then we're going to be fitting that into position onto the bike as shown here. Once you've secured the exhaust to the side, as shown here, take your seat and connect the two seat parts from stages 71 and 72, like so. And then, making sure that all the cables are out of the way, take the seat, and making sure that you've got the two lugs located, and then pushing that down into position. Once you've done that, take your fuel tank, take the cable, connect that up to the back, the bottom of the fuel tank, placing that in position. And then making sure that all the cables are out of the way. Place the fuel tank over the top, tucking any cables in. Okay, oh look, there's another one. And then secure the fuel tank down. And then last but not least, using cable ties to secure all the cables and tidy it up. And that completes your Harley-Davidson Fat Boy.